Hello, everybody. Welcome to Kelvin's Coin TV. My name is Ross, and we're playing Heroes of Might and Magic 2, the fan-made map, Nay-V. World of mostly water and vast resources, but the ultimate artifact will bring victory. Well, this is a find the ultimate artifact to win sort of thing. So your heroes and towns. Maybe we'll play until we've defeated everybody and then dig up the ultimate artifact. We'll see. Who are you? Who are you? Oh, we start with the White Pearl. And a considerable amount of forces. Hiya! Oh, look, an enemy spy in your territory. Better crush him! Doing so. Funny thing is, I'm actually doing this thing you just said. Heck 'em. Heck Arena Romano. Gonna need that pathfinding. We're gonna. Ooh! This is already pretty well built up, which I think to see. We're gonna build a cliff nest and we're going to recruit man. Nope, I don't have any gold. Snap, crackle, and pop. Oh, I blew that one. Okay, before we run out of gold, let's recruit Mandigo. Wow. Just felt the sneeze come on. Like, whoa. But it passed. Find a small tree that closely resembles the great warlock Karnoth with a ring around one of its twigs. Scraps of clothing and rotting leather lead you to suspect that it is Karnoth, transformed. Can't help him take the magic ring. Power ring returns 2 extra spell points per day to the hero. John Farrell, welcome back to the chat, says, playing HOM 4 in my Steam Deck for the past few weeks, every day we stray further from the flying spaghetti monsters. Nice. I've yet to try Heroes 4. That will be coming to the channel at some point. Hopefully this year. This calendar year. We'll see. From the observation tower, we'll see distant lands. Show me. Oh, we get our first look at water here. Got a night castle. We're rocking, we're rolling. Come across a small shrine attended by a group of novice acolytes in exchange for your protection. I agree to teach you a simple spell, Stone Skin. Of course, you already have knowledge of this spell, so there's nothing more to teach you. Well, ho hum. Well, ho hum. Gonna look out for crystals. Wait a minute. I didn't realize Green Player is right there. Are we cereal? Most of the forces! Ran, nice to see you. Thanks for popping in. Actually, magic arrow deals 20 points of damage. So one of them. Oh yeah, let's cast it on the sprites. Eat it. Come on. Forgot about you. Sure you want to do that? This is what you want to do? Spell power is 5, change the magic arrow deals 50 damage. Life. put it out. Compass. Oh, heck yeah. I got purple players right there. Oh, my God. I wonder if this is like an us against the map type of scenario. I'm losing so many halflings. Should have attacked the sprites. Be done. Vanquished? Green players are vanquished. Hallelujah. Oh, hey, Mandagal, welcome back. The name of our town is Mithrandir. Shies, welcome back. Good to see you. Oh, thank you, Lisa. I appreciate that. Thanks for letting Gran know. We have, okay. Oh my God. Roger's proclaimed, Week of the Hedgehog on Dwellings Increased Population. Old Knight appears at the steps of the gazebo. My liege, I will teach you all that I know to aid you in your travels. 1,000 XP. And. Be able to upgrade the Archmage like next turn, so new mines. On your approach, the tree opens its eyes in delight. On adventure, allow me to teach you a little of what I've learned over the ages. Bloodlust. Got your leprechaun foolishly and missed a cluster of magic mushrooms. This chaser is free to be guided to a small pot filled with precious things. 500 gold. We'll cross a drainage trim tended by a group of rotund friars. This chaser protects your to teach you a spell, a few artifacts. Nestled above the tree sits a blind seer. After you explain the intent of your journey, the seer activates his crystal ball and sees the strengths and weaknesses of your opponents. Okay, purple player, yellow player, great. They're all super powerful. We're behind. We're behind. You know what? Have the gold to build one of those yet. Mm-hmm. No retaliation against sprites. None. Oh, I just lost a rock. Find an ancient weathered stone idol. Kissing is supposed to be lucky, so you do. The stone is very cold to the touch. Walk through there. Archer's Grove. I think I have enough gold for this. Maneuver. Blind! Lightning bolt, hell yeah. We're gonna go this way. Find me! Come on, I know you wanna join. You know you wanna join. Yes. Joined. Ransacked enemy camp, discovered hidden cache of treasures. If half is going to join me, hell yeah. Come across an ornate shrine tended by a group of rotund friars. In exchange for protection, could it teach you a spell? Haunt. Ooh, I've scarred the area, falling upon a hidden chest containing the ancient artifact Medal of Honor. This is your morale by one. Pretty good. Pretty good. Wolves all by the power of your forces, begin to scatter. An orcish witch doctor living in the hut deepens your knowledge of magic by showing to cast stones, read portents, and decipher the intricacies of chicken entrails. Plus one of knowledge. Good stuff. Oh, crap. Through clearing, you observe an ancient artifact. Unfortunately, it's guarded by a nearby bone giant. Want to fight the bone giant for the artifact? I don't. Not for that artifact. For you. Gold Graham, huh? And Ruby! You know what? Lord, he coming. Zarman approaches every lord individually. Being pursued by these terrible heads, he rants. They walk on spider legs. Grab things with their tongues. Very rich man, so I'll pay you to keep an eye out for them. You nod and take the money, dismissing him quietly. Hey, free money. I don't. Okay. What? All right, I'm gonna fight you. You're gonna like it. Well, power is 7, so this will do 175. Kill them. That's 9. Oh, God. I don't like that very much. The lightning hound, sir? Thank you. strong ass defense skill. Got away with all his artifact. Like a chump, hey, like a chump. What's your defense skill? From the well is restored your spell points to maximum. All right, Captain Bile. All right, level 5. We'll get him. Damn it. Freaking eagle eye. I should have waited. Cast a spell. Okay, well, glad I got that pendant of death. Yeah, take care of them. All right, is this how we want to play? Then maybe that. Ah, come on, really. Hope this message reaches the shore of a hero. The fair town of Idleydale in the south was overrun by slack-jawed, beady-eyed Oklahoma. I apologize to everyone in Oklahoma. What is with this map? Avenge us. You know, whatever. Hold a shipwreck survivor with certain death in an unforgiving ocean. Gratefully rewards you for your act of kindness by giving you the holy pendant. Immune to curse spells. Oh, I never went to this observation tower. Your men spotted navigational buoy confirming that you are on course and increasing their morale. Excellent. Ooh, nomad boots. Sure. Search through the flotsam, find some wood and some gold. Right, that's it on our island. All the freaking... all the enemy players are like right next to us. That was nuts. Probably all I need. Charge! You know what? Yes. Let's get some experience. Get him. We're not gonna get any turns. Didn't need to cast stone skin. Oh well. All right. Ow! Oh, halflings! Vanquished? Great players vanquished. Knocking them out left and right. Town. Watson. Where you at, Magellan? Sure. And now stone skin would be a good thing to cast. And bless, probably. I guess I don't need to cast bless. Being a virtuous maiden from the clutches of an evil overlord, you're granted a Medal of Valor by the King's Herald. And a group of druids worship one of the strange stone edifices inside, they teach you new ways to cast spells. Plus, once you spell pound. Oh, sure. Yeah, looks like. Groovy. Resources on those little strips of land. Another neutral town. Mm-mm. Okay, it's the end of the first month. We gotta build the cloud castle. Gotta do it. Marketplace, marketplace, marketplace. No marketplace. Visit the prayer at the temple raises the morale of your troops. No. The mill announces, Lord, work very hard to provide you with these resources. Come back next week for more. Ooh, Death Ripper. That was Eagle Eye. Oh, there's a trading post right here. I'm an idiot. First of the thoughts of trying some wood. Get up this tower. Cloud Castle, please be mine. Doesn't have a ghosting or anything. From the observation tower, we visit distant lands. Show me. You know what we haven't found yet? Obelisk. This is an ultimate artifact type of quest. Did not. I do this. Doing this. Boom, baby. That's the way I like it. Summon boat. Could be one we'd want. Enough gold for now. Think of the tortoise. Captain Burke, I said, shouldn't we go around those rocks? What an idiot. Why did I ever sign on to this luckless crew? Guess it's all over now. Oh, I found you. I got you, dog. All is not lost. That's not really gonna help. The stealth shield of protection. Very good. Gummy bears. Found some here and there and everywhere. Confidence is growing. I'll tell you what I'm gonna do. Oh, starship arrives from the planet Oblivious 4. Okay, I'm not gonna read that. I am going to spend the crystal right away. You know what? Everyone here. Week of the U. Congratulations. Well, maybe they'll join me. Wishful thinking. I did flee. Definitely need this mine over here. I don't want that wand of negation. Bull crap. Arby's ambushed by a small tribe of wild and none too bright orcs, fend them off easily, and the survivors flee in all directions. One of the orcs was wearing a polished spiked helm. Figure it would make a good souvenir, you take it. Spiked helm increased the hero's attack and defense skills by one apiece. Would I have death matches today? Not today, no. If you'd like to do them, we could maybe bring them back tomorrow. Restop at a hastily abandoned wizard's tower, turns up a magical vial of mercury that always has a little left on the bottom. Recognizing a treasure when you see one, you cap and slip it in your pocket. Mysticism. Gonna take this. I'm gonna take that as well, actually. Already immune to curse spells. Actually. Welcome back to the chat. Aside from money, what would one want to have a magically endless supply of? Machismo. An enchanted basil pot. That's brilliant. I like that. Bacon? Yeah. I wouldn't want an endless supply of money. That would just cause gross inflation. An endless supply of some kind of culture-neutral food so that I could feed the world. That's what I would want. I took all my wood, did you? Mass Bless, Mass Haste, Anti-Magic, score. Teleport. Good, pretty good. Oh, our marketplaces are better. At the trading post. All right, you know what? Have it your way. Meteor Shower Berserker. It would be nice to get some fifth level spells. Actually, I'm gonna go over here. Get you guys. You at home? Lights are on, no one's home. Nomad Trader seeks protection from a tribe of goblins. For your assistance, it gives you a finely crafted pair of boots made from the softest leather. Looking closely, see fascinating ancient carvings engraved on the leather. Pirate Vox, welcome back to the chat. Nice. Let's see, yeah, I'm gonna build one here first because I'm stupid. It serves me right. Actually, oh, made it. I'm the bad guy. That, but okay. Missing the crystal. Here we go. Should have built this one first because it has 2 5th level spells. Resurrect true, ship it. Alright. Yes, I accept. Please and thank you. Oh, the slurps, real slurp. Never read that Dr. Seuss book. You know what? Doing this. Nobody's getting any turns. Not afford the kit. Where's the pity? All right, you crusader. Screw ups. This should be fun to watch. Finding pretty important, you know it. Yeah, we're gonna fight the giants. Oh, I got a stack of titans. Thanks, Resurrect True. You're my favorite. Okay. Ember's lucky. Not sure if we're gonna need her. Lots of titans. I don't want to fight them. Yeah, I'm not gonna fight. Not for that artifact. There's the dragon sword, or if there was an obelisk. Maybe. Maybe. Baby, we got him. Genie's just chilling in the middle of the road. Kind of tell the approach the burial ground of ancient warriors. Want to search the graves? Of course I do. Or aside. I suppose. Sit down. That'll be your one and only turn. Whoa, wild and crazy. One team, the zombies search the graves and find something. And this card of ore. Hooray! Spell magic. Rika. Lord Rikus? How you doing? Kill you. Oh, who are you? That's just a boat. Oh, there's a pyramid there. I wanna go to there. Hey, that's my castle. But you can't do that. You don't want to do this. Trust me, doll. They did it. I can't believe you did it. What you're gonna get? You're gonna meteor shower. Top of your noggin. Boom. That didn't feel too good, did it? Like it didn't. If the UA is under the genies, that would be horrible. Wouldn't like that at all. Didn't go to here. Just come across an old wagon left right trader, didn't quite make it to safe terrain. Inside to find some of the wagon's cargo still intact. And upon the remains of unfortunate adventure, searching through the tattered clothing, you find nothing. Too bad. Come upon, mercenary camp practicing their tactics. The mercenaries welcome you and your troops and invite you to train with them. Plus one to attack skill. Archmage, don't let me down. Come on, join me. Join me. Scattered. Come upon the pyramid of a great ancient king. You're tempted to search it for treasure, but all the old stories warn your fearful curses and undead guardians. Will you search? Yes, of course. I don't know. I have a slow. On defeating the monsters, deciphering an ancient cliff on the wall, telling the secret of the spell, Town Portal. Well, that's just fantastic. I love everything. You all pretty good. Dimension door, it's over, baby. That's not where I wanted to be. oh well, whatever. Rumors of a griffin of unusual size preying upon the countryside lead you to its cave lair. A quick, brutal fight dispatches the beast. In search of its foul nest turns up a huge black pearl. We're getting powerful. I can do this without any spells. TD. Said it better myself. The caster's bracelet? Do you mind if I guess? Oh, I got a full load. Dang it. Name of this place again? Cracture, that's right. Cracture? Maslow one time? Ask and you shall receive. Mirror image, pretty good. Searching through the rubble of a caved-in mine to free a group of trapped doors, grateful leader gives you a golden bracelet. Entrance to the cave is dark and a foul sulfur smell issues from the cave mouth. Will you enter? Sure. Met a powerful, grotesque demon in the cave. Today it asks you to fight and surely die, but it'll give you a choice of deaths. If I may fight my servants, purify my servants? No. Demon screens as challenge and attacks of short, desperate battle to slay the boss and receive 1,000 experience. Good. Like it. Oh, the artesian spring. Uh-oh. This is gonna be good. Drink from the spring fills your blood with magic of twice your normal spell points in reserve. Nice. Father makes you see the master of the house. He trains you in the four skills a hero should know. Thanks, dog. Whoops. Spell magic. Ooh. Epigon offers you the Spirit Scroll knowledge for a small price, 2,000 gold. Yeah, you know what? I'll take it. I'll full up again, but... Want to, Oh, you know what? Leave the half ones in. Whoa, what is this place? I'll be upgraded to a castle. Remember to be mines galore at the center of the world, they're very well defended. Really? Really? I'm upon an abandoned gold mine. The mine appears to be haunted. Do you wish to enter? Yes. Now we utilize the best bet on the game. Slow. Need to worry about the halflings after all. Beat the ghosts and are able to restore the mine to production. Hallelujah. Well, I'm coming for you, purple player. Fear. Horde of cavalry. Looks like the Sulfur Island. Ooh. Lots of green dragons, huh? This is interesting. No, they're all green. All green dragons. Oh. Hold them out right. No, half legs, look out! Never gonna have to worry about resources again. Do I not know Cold Ray? Or I might have just missed it. Not a big deal. Oh yeah, for the Shire! Got him. Mercury Land. An abandoned lead tube. Poking about, you discover some resources hidden nearby.
Oh,
I see what they did. Sulfur's for warlocks, so they put warlock troops on the Sulfur Island. Mercury's for the Phoenix, so they put sorcerer's troops on the Magellan. Want to go to there? Crystals for the Crusaders, so they put. And retired fishing cap. Fishing captain for, living on this refurbished fishing platform. Obviously, massive sea maintenance younger days for 1,000 years. Now there are wizard troops on the Gems Island because you need gems for Titans. Got it. Still haven't found any obelisks. That's worrisome. Oh, no, you don't. Oh, look at that. This is impenetrable. There's a lith right here, though, so we gotta find a lith probably over here, maybe? Be my guess. Yellow. Orange. They were all yellow. This is good. I got town portals, so I can pretty much skip around. Okay. Finish off yellow player if we could. Oh, purple just took their castle, I think. Alright, we'll go here. We'll go there. Got a lot of resources. Just in case there's a plague and we have a need for troops. I don't think it'll happen. You never know. All our gold. So our gold for days, probably somewhere around like, I don't know, 13,000? Yeah. All right, purple. I'm gonna pay for that. We'll pay for that. Chain lightning. I do have the view all spell, you're right. I'm trying to conserve spell points because of dimension door. Didn't have a chance to raise my phoenixes. Orange players are vanquished. Hallelujah. Ouch. There you go. Purple. Big old schmucks. You're right there. Oh, and right there too. And over here. And over here. Yellow's just got that one castle. Oh, all the obelisks are in the corner over here. Cool. Like mine. Where's there? I don't know, holy shout or anything. Yeah, the obelisks are behind a. Are inaccessible right now. 140. Alright. Cold Ray. Close there. You suck. Big old jerk. Okay, you can mention door in a boat for sure. For sure. Should have been doing it all along. Too concerned about saving spell points. Ow! Thank you. the flavor spell go. I can sail for days, son. Oh, black dragons, huh? I'm not scared. I'm a little scared. Attack skill 10. A little worrisome. Grand. I'm gonna land and then eventually gonna town portal to Dragadoon. But first, I'm gonna go to this Tree of Knowledge. I can't reach it without. Oh crap. There we go. Under Purse Tree opens its eyes in delight. On adventure, I'll be happy to teach you a little what I've learned over the ages from your 2,000 gold. 18,700 experience for 2,000 gold? Sure. There you go. Okay, Dragadoon, here we come. It's a neutral castle right there. It's text. Oh, thank you. More knowledge is appreciated. More gold is always useful. Nobody could own this mine, apparently. I don't know why that happens. Okay. Go around there. Oh my gorge, black dragons. Nice. Groovy. Oh, anime dead squid spell. Wood spell. Okay. How's it going? So far, this is a cakewalk. I mean, really early on, we got town portal and convention door. And we eliminated two colors right away, because the castle's right next to ours. I don't know, holy show. Players in Vanquished. Really? Oh yeah, Yellow's been busy. Chain Lightning. Man, oh man. Yum, yum, yum. I'm excited for Friday. Hello, friend. How are you? Oh, I'm so sorry to hear that. Oh, my halflings. Oh, you will pay for your crimes. You will pay dearly. Late doesn't start Friday. So, it'll be 17 hours Greenwich Mean Time, and it'll go for 2 hours. I don't know what that means to you. Whenever times have been posted in Discord, they've been done using dynamic timestamps. Time should be local to you. It'll end about 11 minutes ago in your time. It starts 2 hours prior. That's funny. Okay. No one's alive. Standing our way. Never got chain lightning. If I get one of the other summon elemental spells. It's hypnotized. I want to go back to Dragadoon for a moment. There's a neutral town down there. Just want to check it out. Get on the wagon. What do you mean? Whatever do you mean? Actually, I forgot, I'm all full up on artifacts. I actually have to dump one so that I can get the ultimate artifact. Gotta fight a horde of red dragons. Okay. Well, in that case. Get rid of that. I don't really need this either, honestly. Thank you. Check out the Sphinx, maybe? Everyone before you, the Sphinx says, answer correctly shall be rewarded. Answer correctly shall be eaten. Accept the challenge? Yes. Alive without breath, as cold as death. Never thirsty, ever drinking. All in mail, never clinking. What is your answer? It's a fish. Thank you so much, disappointed Sphinx eyes. Answer my riddle, though. Here's your reward to be gone. That's from The Hobbit. Look at all my pearls. Oh, baby, oh, baby, oh, baby. Mesh is ripping off Tolkien. Yeah, I mean, well done it, right? But I didn't get any more black dragons. I should probably do that. An idiot. I want to do this fight again. Because that's not how you do that. Alright, so I think Mass Bless is the answer. Take out the black dragons. Ugh. Take out you. Going this way now. That's how you do it. Lord of Titan, sure. Wrong of black dragons. All right. Draw the line there. Well, yeah. You know, I could just dimension door past the dragons, but I don't want to do that. I'm gonna try and beat this legitimately. Extra dragons, I mean, I think it's kind of worth it. Wait, do I have a, I do have a speed. Well, over here, there. This is what we trained for. Oh yeah. Oops. Groovy. Come upon an obelisk made from a type of stone you've never seen before, staring at it intently. The smooth surface suddenly changes to an inscription. The inscription is a piece of a lost ancient map. Quickly copy down the piece, and the inscription vanishes as abruptly as it appeared. Well, it's right next to the Necromancer Castle. That's interesting. Not under the genies. Tattoo the obelisk phrase on my chest. $100. Well, at this point, I'm pretty much willing to do that. Which Necromancer Castle was it again? Not that one. But this one. Bedsville. Right in that little nook. And here we are. Boom! Spending many hours digging here, we've uncovered the ultimate sword of Dominion. Ultimate sword Dominion increases that hero's attack skill by 12. Victory, you have found the ultimate artifact. Your quest is complete. Boom. We did it. We're a water elemental. That's so bad. Thank you all for watching Kelvin's Coin TV. My name is Ross. This has been Heroes of Might and Magic 2, fan-made map Navy. You can download this map off celestialheavens.com. Let me know in the comments what you thought, how you did in your own playthrough. Hit that subscribe button for future episodes. I'll see you in the next one. In the meantime, take care of yourselves. Bye.